Hello, data nerds. Do you like to travel? Then maybe you have seen this situation.
You are on vacation, taking a photo in a crowded place. But oh, there are other people in your photo. But wait, you don't have to delete this image, because there is a way to remove unwanted elements. This is called Inpainting. First, the model needs a lot of training data, as always. In the paper, they say they used a dataset named Places. And they used a set of synthetic masks. This means they generated the masks according to the images in the Places dataset. Because the model needs to know how to replace missing space in images. After the training, we can use the model for inference. So let's look in their Colab notebook for that. So now we see that we have an image and we have a black and white image. This is the mask. The white space tells the model this should be removed and filled in according to the background of the image. In this task, so instead of generating a whole new image, the model now needs to fill the missing pixels now. And because we have a trained model on the Places dataset, we have all the information about background environments. And using the diffusion process I explained in the last video, it can create new pixels now for these missing parts. Or we can also provide a prompt to tell the model what we want instead of the masked space. In this example, we have a cat instead of a dog sitting on the bench. I like that.
Links for tools and papers are in the description. See you next time.